Criticism yet for being in my 30s and married without a child. Mm. In fact, I've had people to question, well, what's wrong with her? She just needs to tell her husband that she can't have kids because something happened with her. Something's wrong with her fallopian tubes. Something's wrong with me, health-wise, something's wrong, and I never told my husband that something's wrong with me. They even went on to say, she should have told her husband before they got married that she didn't want any kids. Well, hell, I ain't never say I didn't want kids.
Right, right.
Hello? I didn't say that. So stop assuming that. No, true tea, because I'm mm-hmm. sick of it. It happens profusely, all on the social media, all under the comments. Listen, guys, time is not right now. It's just not right. And who's to say that I'm less of a woman because I don't have kids?
Right, right.
Really? Does that solidify being a woman? How about having good credit, which I do? How about having tons of money saved in the bank, which I do? How about having about 2 or 3 jobs, which I do? How about holding my household down, which I do? How about paying my mother's house off, which I have? How about buying my mom a car, which I have? How about getting my mom dental work done, which I have also had? Child does not solidify that I am a woman and that I am or I am not a woman. It just does not solidify me as being a woman.
Yeah.
Come on, guys.
You said it. You did. You did.
You want to rap on that note?
Yeah. Hey, girl.
Did y'all like that, honey? Did you like that? Tweet me about it.
They shouldn't have made me feel this way.
Okay, each of you are beautiful and playing womanhood.